temperatures as well. So don't expect those conditions to go anywhere. Tracking right now. Oh, just upgraded since I walked from my computer over here. Now Category 2 Hurricane Rafael tracking right towards Cuba. Going to do that later this evening and then continue to make its way towards the coast of the United States, impacting between Louisiana and Texas as a tropical storm. But that system was just upgraded in the last about 2 minutes.